Deception! After losing contact with an outpost near Coruscant, the Jedi Council assigns Jedi Knight Josh Palmer to investigate. Upon arrival, Josh and his clone forces discover a band of pirates occupying the base, defeating them in a short battle. After careful investigation, the Republic uncovers a secret meeting is to take place between the lead Ragnot Mentral and General Grievous. Josh and a small group of clones now head to Bespin to thwart the General's schemes.
We're almost there.
Good. You do have clearance to land, right?
My codes are good. Don't worry.
All right. All right, if things go awry, we're going to need to get out of here pretty quick. Flat, Jex, I'm trusting you to find us another pilot to get us back to Coruscant.
Sir, yes, sir.
Gardo, Brog, you're with me. Let's find our good general.
How do you suppose we get information on these secret meetings?
I've got a thought about that, Commander.
So, you're looking to hire a ship and crew?
We are.
Well, I could do it. Where to?
Coruscant.
Your clones?
Well, what's a clone?
I'm no friend of Separatists. I'll get you home.
Grievous.
Ah, General Grievous, come. We have an exquisite banquet on the way.
You sure this will work?
Absolutely.
In other words, the mission went well. Quietly took control of the outpost, used fake droids so they wouldn't know we were with you, and attracted minimal attention. On the contrary, we're measly pirates. They don't know we have a plot. We're low priority. I place detonators everywhere, and I'll bomb the base as the new crew arrives. As simple as a beaten pirate's revenge. And while they're slowly rebuilding, your fleet can slip by and attack Coruscant. And as a bonus, while I was there, I got access codes from numerous other Republic worlds. Naboo, Alderaan, Kamino, and more. After you take your hostage, the Republic will be in such chaos, you can catch them unaware and cripple the entire Republic. No. No, I need insurance. I know how you and Dooku work. I will give you the codes as soon as I receive my payment. I know, and I do believe this concludes our business. Just some old rivals. Don't worry about it. I will rendezvous with you after Coruscant falls. Put them in a secure cell. We'll question them when the General leaves.
Yes, sir.